And five people are rescued from a South Mississippi river after their canoes capsized. It happened on Sunday in George County. The victims were able to swim to land and call for help. Search and rescue teams found them near Highway 612. The victims are expected to be okay.